Now, that was my little thing, but I'm going to carry on with that after.
That time soon?
Yeah. So I'm going to wait for this to cool down a bit. Now, you're probably wondering why I changed the cup. So this is why I just wanted to stop for a minute. I changed the cup off because before I did this, I did like a little practice go. I know how to make a cup of tea, but I added too much water. Not water, milk. So when I added too much milk, it went all watery. I mean, it went all white like milk. And I don't like my cup of teas like that. I like a certain amount of milk. So yeah, I'm just waiting for this to cool down. It's a little bit cold now. So back to the montage we go. Wow. Are you supposed to do the teaspoon? But yeah, this is also dirty for the last one. I'm gonna do this. Much I'm adding. Let's see what colour it turns. It's a good colour. Make my cup of teas. I don't actually add that much sugar, but I only used a little bit. So wait, that is exactly 3 teaspoons because I've got a big spoon like this. I don't want to fill the big spoon up. That would be like 14 of the little. I mean, like 15 or 8 of the little spoons. So I decided to do bit by bit. Now let's see how this tastes. Good. Give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it, and